I'm making banana slug mugs today. These mugs were so popular in my last restock, so I decided to make a big batch this week. I do the spacing on the piece by marking out where the words are gonna go, and then I sculpt the slugs. They'll get painted yellow after the first firing. I carve the words into the mug, and then I add all the little textures to the slugs. Next week, I'll make a video about how I'm gonna glaze these pieces.